engine happy? What makes an engine sad? It all depends what's happened and the type of day you've had. What makes an engine happy? What makes an engine sad? So many things can make your day a good one or a bad. Jumping children to the sea will make an engine smile, or racing through the countryside for mile on mile on mile. Just being really useful will make an engine stay, or going somewhere different, making new friends on the way. What makes an engine happy? What makes an engine sad? It all depends what's happened and the type of day you've had. What makes an engine happy? What makes an engine sad? So many things can make your day a good one or a bad.
Running out of water, yes, it makes an engine sad. Breaking down or being late makes an engine feel so bad. Getting stuck up Gordon's Hill won't please Sir Topham Hatt.
But don't despair, 'cause every